How's it going, everybody? Bandy Wolf down here playing some League of Legends. If you're catching me over on YouTube, I am streaming this game on Twitch, and I'm going to be trying to set a set stream. Usually I'm going to be trying to stream at 6 in the morning. Was fashionably late today, but we'll try to do better. We're going to be playing support ranked, which is great. Hello. Did I get it? Yeah. Oh, no, I didn't. I don't know. We're going to be playing a support game today as Renata. The friendly team is Sion on top, Warwick in the jungle, Heimerdinger in the mid, and me and myself in Jhin and bot. Enemy team, Shen top, Skarner in the jungle, Corki in mid, and then Morgana and Sivir in the bot lane against us. We should be fine in bot lane. I actually really like playing against Morgana's. Except I can't hit a E to save my life. Jesus. Let me show you what it is to fall. Hello. Hello, Mario. There we go. That hurt. Man, I cannot hit a Q. Or a E. I do a little bit better in support role rather than ADC. I had a Jinx game that I put on YouTube a bit ago, and my stacks on my tribute here are not feeling great. I need to get more value out of we may be in some trouble. I haven't played Renata in a bit either, but as I was saying, if he can keep her here, that may be okay. He's in the back, so I'm gonna go. I don't have any wards, so I can't really work on the warding. Maybe I can try to gank here. Oopsie. guess I'm just going to go back down to the bot lane. I might have tried to play a character that I'm a little bit more skilled at. In bot lane, I haven't played Renata in a bit, and I don't think I've played... I think this might be my first ranked game. I don't know if he wants to be walking in front of the minion wave like that, but they're on the dragon, I think. Great ganks, man. Good job. Alright. Get him.
Get him.
Yes! I need to get sweeper. That's I need to keep. Take this. Close corner. Outplayed! Outplayed! Yes! Get him, Jen. I need to get out of there. Alright, I think we need to back, unfortunately. Sivir's gonna push this in and get Hecka plates. I don't think I stay. I don't... Yeah, because I really want the... I really want the buffs. I think we just back. I think I want to go... Wait, do I want to go Imperial Mandate? I kind of like Lockbit better. Myself. They got a heck of plates there. I got 3 kills there, which is unfortunate, but Jin's doing really well. And I have buffs. So somebody's gonna be pissed about that. Take out this ward. Right there. Oh no.
Shut down.
Yes. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and back so I can be ready for the dragon. Get my Aegis. And Skarner is top. So far, I think this is an okay game. Oh. Turkey got caught. I don't... I have my ulti here, which is a really kind of a good position. Come after me.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah. Out effing played. There's 3-on-4 and we won. Heck yeah. Yeah, I think I go here. Man, I really like playing Renata. Give him a little bit of sass. I guess Jin's back in, so. Nice. we're doing okay. I think they're going to take this entire tower. So, I really like playing as Renata, herself. I don't know, she doesn't, the ulti especially doesn't seem terribly strong unless you get, like, multiple people, but she's just, I don't know, she's got a mommy vibe. Don't want to do that. Morgana's heading down. Oh, we could take this. So what do we, what's the play? Oh, almost. Sivir, wait, did Sivir not die? I thought Sivir would have died of that last tower shot. Huh, interesting. Oh, I had shield too. That's kind of important. Get him more awake. I really would have liked to give that those buffs to somebody else, but oh, yeah. This is like the second time that I've had double buffs before. Oh, hello. I almost got out. Pop my my shield and my lock of the iron slurry. That was so funny. I'm gonna have to play Renata more. Typically play Thresh and like Bard in the support lane. Do I need Chemtech Purifier? Generally good. Not really. So we might go. I I might go this. Let's grab some wards. Take this now, right? Our team play is really good. We keep winning these major fights. Dang it. Dang you, Morgana. Yeah, I think I want to go this. I usually play Bard and Thresh and a lot of anything that has a hook, which sort of while this works out the way it does. He has Hullbreaker, so I'm gonna accidentally we have that cyanus. getting down to the wire here. Scion just beating the crap out of tower. I didn't get anything off. I had freaking Locket and Stopwatch and Bailout. It's really irritating. We should be finished with this game, but we are not. We have... Oh, it's Cloud Dragon Soul, so I guess that makes sense. Finally, we won. That was a rough one. Victory. Give it to my Jin. He was really good. Oh yeah, the first split reward. Working towards my goals. All right. Didn't do any damage, but we had a good score. And that guy got a S+ on Warwick.